In this tutorial, we will learn how to draw inside a shape, and we'll also learn how to draw inside the outline of a drawn shape. It is a comprehensive tutorial on properly annotated. I suggest you to pause the video if required, to read the instructions carefully.